I think the idea with this project was to tell a simple story, but tell it very well. I think also, you know, when looking at independent film, a lot of the better films that I've seen have been renditions of stories that I have, you know, seen previously, but they are told in a way that is very unique. If You Decide to Kill Me is about two college students who decide that they are going to stay in their off-campus apartment over winter break. They sort of tell everyone around them that it's because they want to spend their first Christmas together, but in all actuality, they are staying because they're trying to figure out what to do because the girl, Noelle, is pregnant. I don't think that the film is overly reliant on the topic of abortion, but instead kind of is more interested in telling the story of how an unwanted or unexpected pregnancy affects the two people in the relationship. I thought it was sort of interesting, you know, when I was writing this film, watching these two characters embark on making their first really big adult decisions. I think a lot of young people want independence, but I guess at least speaking from a personal standpoint, whenever it comes to making, I guess, my first big adult decisions, my first reaction is to ask my mother what she would do. But, you know, unfortunately for these two characters in this situation, it's not that easy. The film has been very scary to do. My past four films have all been in the horror genre. So the whole time that I've been working on this film, there's been a little voice in the back of my head saying that, you know, all of my past supporters and everyone who has been following me up until this point is not going to be interested in this film because it's a, you know, it's a drama thriller. But I will say, I do think that there are moments throughout the film that do sort of harken back to my horror roots. And I won't get into detail, but I guess you'll just have to watch the film to get an idea of what I mean. So before I head out, first of all, I want to thank you for stopping by. And please make sure to scroll down on our informational section and check out all the different perks that we have available for those of you who are interested in donating. And you can also learn just a little bit more about the film, what our aspirations are, and get a quick introduction to our amazing cast and crew. I really look forward to sharing this story with everyone, and I'm hoping that you will be interested in being a part of that story. So thank you guys so much again for stopping by, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and please stay safe out there.